All products in this video was bought from Chaos Cards, and you could also buy other trading card games, board games, role-playing games, dice, accessories for said board or card games, and miniature games.
Ruth here, and I'm going to open these Age of Ultron Dice Master blind bag things. Never opened one before. No idea what's really inside, just contains two dice and two cards per pack, I think. That is what it's on the front. You got Ultron, Captain America, mini Ultron thingies, Iron Man, Hulk. On the back. Well, that's what it looks like on the back. Marvel, Dice Masters, Dice Building Game, WizKids, and stuff. No idea. So each one has a tear tab. I'll just snip one of them. Just wanted to keep the pack to stick in my thing. That'll scrapbook thing. Did it not cut? Okay. So you've got. Okay. I guess I'll do the dice first. You got these. No idea what they're for. Just like a, it's got a skull on it. 1, 2, 6, and then like there's a star. Got two shields here. 0, 1, 2, and a skull in there. I said that one. There's one shield, two shield, another two shield. 2, 3, 7, and a star. So that's that one. This one has got the fists, skull with a 3, 5, 5, two fists, 2, 4, 5, one fist, 1, 3, 4. Yeah, no idea what they're for exactly. Obviously, I have no idea. This cardboard thing's at the end. It's got play local, win big, WizKids, eventsystem.com. Copyright 2015, so that's, I guess, when they were made. So I'm guessing that has that cardboard thing at the end in every pack thing. So you got a, Red Skull card. Here is the Groot reincarnated. So, by the looks of it, each card has their own corresponding dice. So Red Skull, obviously, there's a Red Skull over there, and this, I guess, is supposed to look like Groot. Okay, so we got. Okay. That cardboard thing. We've got Star-Lord. Peter Jason Quill. I guess this will be his dice. That's the helmet thing, I guess. So that's his dice. And guessing the fist is like the attack or something. I have no idea. And now, Phil Coulson, expert recruiter. So this is his dice. Got shields and his shades. This cardboard thing, and the two dice. Seems we've got another Star-Lord, but this is a element gun, it says. So that's different. So that's his dice. Seems that to be the same dice, I think. By the looks of it, it's the same dice. Yes. So this one is Gamora, the assassin. And this is her dice. Now we have one more. They came with stickers, though. So we have two new ones. So we have Jocasta, or Titanium Body. And it looks like it is this one with the lightning and her face. Then this last one is Thanos, courting death. And this is his I'm guessing that's a fist. So we've got like 1, 2, 3 Hydra agents. 1, 2, 3, 4 Guardians of the Galaxy. And 1 S.H.I.E.L.D. agent. So, I might get them again, maybe, since they only had so many and it's not that expensive. So yeah, I don't really collect dice or anything, and I don't play this game, but it is pretty cool. The art is pretty nice as well. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.